We are up on the last race for Formula Eldham. This track is called Willmann Circuit, and it's bound to be a special one. With all server problems out of the way, we finally get to clean racing. Now is the time to pop off.
There,
I'm going.
Time's running.
Come on, can someone like ban two people?
I slash ban Renica slash ban Blue.
I mean, Renault's gonna win anyway, so.
Yeah, really, yeah. What are you doing here, Renica?
Lag spike! No! That ruined it! What the heck? Oh, that's so upsetting.
I think you should be able to do it again.
Yeah, you can have another lap. Xenix already had the chance to do another because of the big legs, so you can also have it.
I have a question.
Okay, thank you.
So you can restart.
Alright. We get a custom rank for winning this season?
No.
Ah.
I'm coming around the corner again.
Yes, yeah,
here we go.
I have another question. Will there be a season 3?
We're currently in talks for the season 3, but we will have a short break. After this, there is the Grand Prix of Nations.
Oh.
Before, where every nation has the chance to compete with one driver. So that's the next event, but then, we're in talks for plans for season 3.
Each country sends
and
one or two drivers.
Blue leader Finnis with 23 seconds, 0.81.
What is that for him?
Top.
Pole position for now.
And here's the end of Renault Costa's lap.
You are so
Let's
dumb.
Let's go, Renault.
It looks like Renault's house.
Wow. I timed him exactly with the same time like Blue Leader. 23 seconds, 0.81.
What?
Oh, rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors.
Wow.
Actually, you want to do it? You want to do it?
No. Rock, paper, scissors?
I'm going to do a coin flip.
Okay, we can do it.
Why get there?
I'm ready.
Yeah. Okay, you ready? I'm gonna send it to him.
Okay, so yeah.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Okay, Blue Leader gets the pole position because he chose rock and Renokas scissors.
No. No.
That's so good. That's so good. That's perfect.
So we will have 15 laps.
15?
I tried 15, and I will try like always to give out all the positions.
Cool.
Not guaranteed after some of your laps, but at least first position and people behind I will get.
Everyone's just counting global chat.
Why don't
chat.
We like global chat count us down?
Global chat. Nah, everyone's
talking I already muted global chat, so I don't see what you or anybody
is writing.
Yeah,
Blue just said 15 in the chat and then in global, and now people are counting down.
We are counting down.
No, we're not going
so ready ready for the final race of the season.
Yeah.
Always.
Unfortunately, everything in front of the season championship is already decided, but I think... Yeah, let's have a last fight for glory. And
no, we're not going
also
the global
for some.
Chat.
Renault, does he win this race?
A little expectation for after the race. I have some special drinks I advertised last week. Everybody is ready, and the race starts in 3, 2, 1. Start. Oh. Problems with Xenix and Techno with problems. So, Blue Leader and Renokas had a really good start. Xenix and Techno Gustav with some problems. Chiaro currently blocking Red Rampage.
Whoa, what are you doing, fam?
Fam!
Renokas overtook Blue Leader in the last corner, finished lap 1. Xenix in P3, Techno Gustav P4, Tapnap P5, Chiaro P6, Juvius P7, and Red Rampage P8. With big problems in the first corner for Red Rampage. Lost many seconds there. Renokas now leading with 2 seconds in front of Blue Leader, P2.
Phoenix,
P3. Tapnap, P4. He overtook Techno Gustav, who is in P5.
Yaro,
P6. Jubius, P7. Yes. And Red Rampage, P8. Oh, Red Rampage again with a big mistake in the first corner. So that's definitely his weakness.
How many laps?
He finished lap 15. 3. So now we are in lap 4. Blue Leader in 2nd. Zenix, 3rd. Tapnap, 4. Techno Gustav, 5. Then a bigger gap to Chiaro in P6. Also a bigger gap to Jubius, P7. And Red Rampage, P8. And Renekus behind him. Kunti lapping him in lap 5.
Blue
Leader 2nd, Zenix 3rd, Tapnap 4, chased by Techno Gustav in P5. Behind him, Chiaro P6.
I can't pass this, but track is literally one block wide.
P7 and Renekus finished lap 5. Behind him already lapped Red Rampage, Blue Leader in P2. Zenix P3, so podium is currently very set, but there's a big fight for P4 beside Tapnap and Techno Gustav. P6 for Chiaro now, P7 Jubius,
I did it!
And P8, yeah, Renekus in lap 6.
Are you proud, Renekus? I passed Tap now!
Lulita, P2, Zenix P3.
Red, I beg, just move.
No, stay there.
Techno Gustav now P4. He achieved a little gap behind him. Is Tapnap, Chiaro P6, Jubius P7, and Renekus finished lap 7. Blue Leader in P2.
What was that luck?
Zenix now lapping Red Rampage in P3. Techno Gustav P4. Tapnap P5.
Yo, Jubius with overtake, no way.
Serious? What?
Jubius.
My Jubius overtook Chiaro, he's now in P6, Chiaro P7. And Renekus is behind them. Blue Leader in 2nd position, they finished lap 8. Zenix P3. Techno Gustav P4.
I ain't letting you escape that easily.
Tapnap P5. Jubius P6, Chiaro with bigger problems, already with a big gap to Jubius, who lapped him last.
Guys, I'm flying right now, I'm almost P5.
Damn.
Back here comes.
Oh, big lag, yeah. Big lag. Oh. But there's Zenix still in P3, Techno Gustav P4.
Oh, I'm lapping Red Rampage.
I'm proud of you.
Tapnap P5. Red Rampage P8. Jubius P6. Renekus finished lap 10, Chiaro P7, Blue Leader P2.
Reno. You're getting in my way!
Here we go!
Zenix P3, and Techno Gustav is closing the gap to Zenix,
here's
so maybe we'll have a fight for the 3rd place on the podium. Tapnap in P4.
That's Red, huge. I swear to God, how am I already here again?
What the
P5,
what?
Sorry. And there is a fight between Chiaro and Jubius for P6. Zenix P3, still chased by Techno Gustav in P4. We finished lap 11.
No.
What?
Tapnap is P5.
What was that?
Let's go.
What the fuck?
Here's the run.
What the fuck?
Chiaro with some problems on the track.
It's just sitting in the middle.
Over to Renekus.
No.
So we are in lap 13 now.
Let's go.
I overtook.
How many laps?
Again.
We're on lap 13.
But how many laps?
15.
Two laps. Two more laps. Blue Leader is leading in lap 14. Renekus in behind him, P2, P3, Zenix, P4, Techno Gustav.
Oh my gosh,
that's good. Jubius is literally popping off, it's impossible to pass him, what the hell.
P5, Chiaro, P6, Tapnap.
No, last lap, here we go, this is the run.
MP6 Kiaro missed like one lap. I overtook him.
He missed one lap, okay.
Yeah, no, he had like a lag and was sitting in the middle and I overtook him.
Okay, so now we are in the last lap of the race.
Juvius, yeah. Please! Juvius!
Oh my god, Blue is so far
ahead.
Oh
my gosh, let's go!
Yes! Blue Leader won the Economy Viewer Grand Prix. Renocast in second.
Yo!
Yes!
DMX third. Juvius fourth.
I got the podium!
Wait, did you?
Oh no, I passed, oh no!
Techno 5th.
Fuck you, Gustav!
Catnap 6th and Kiaro 7th.
No, no. I came 4th, what are you talking about?
Nice job, man!
Fuck you, Gustav!
Oh my god.
So please applaud for our season champion winner, Renocast from Beloved Racing.
Oh wait, I'll stand here.
And in second place, we have his teammate, Techno-Gustav, who also compete in most of the races and had many podiums and also one big win. And he finished in second in the season solo rankings. So please give an applause to Techno-Gustav.
Ow. Disrespectful and mild.
That was a pat on the back.
Woo! Nice job, Techno.
And behind these beloved racers, we have a driver from Frostpark.
Woo!
Who made his first win of the championship in the last race. So please give a big applause to Blue Leader, who finished third in the championship.
You
did
great!
Let's go!
Yeah.
Lucas
is a winning certificate.
You can sell that on eBay for like £10.
Blue Leader, third place. Here's your certificate.
Oh, well, first sprint. Oh, well. Nice order.
Here's your medal.
I like an NFT.
No way, he got an NFT.
Hey, Blue.
No, an NFT. Yeah. No.
Now we both have one of those.
These?
No.
Yeah, I came third last season.
Second place.
Oh, thank you. Oh, I got an iron block. I love NFTs.
You sold that for £10 on eBay.
And Renocast
is your
man. Yo, what does it say on it? Can I screenshot it?
Hell no, you're gonna make it into NFT.
Economy Viewer Racing overtook Atreides Racing and Stussel Kavilion in the team rankings. So, Economy Viewer Racing finished third in the team championship. Thanks to the very good finish of Zenix and Juvius in the final race. Okay, and in second position, we have the Frost Park, sponsored by Big Bear Boats Racing Club, I guess. They finished second, and for this, please give also a applaud to Blue Leader.
I don't want to be your teammate anymore.
And also for Samex and Mariana, who made some points for the team but aren't here for today.
I'm 15.
Okay. No, let's display these at the town hall later. And
the winner of the team rankings are the two solo champions who won P1 and P2 in the season solo rankings. So no surprise that Beloved Racing, also sponsored by Big Beer Boating Club, is the Beloved Racers, Renocast and Technical Stuff. So called the champions.
We could win this.
We won this.
Woo!